¡José! still have some strikes. Protect up there.
Hello. What did Dawson tell you? Show you like any text messages or anything?
John!
Girl. Shit got wild between them. Between freaking Dawson and Kaylee, like, he was like. He was like. You saw. No, did you see the text messages though?
Take a deep breath.
Well, you should. Because now, like here in Kayla's side, now I feel like an idiot for being, like, all over her about it and, like, talking about her. But, like, I don't know. I think you should talk to Kaylee. It wasn't as bad as he kind of made it out to seem. Well, she did take ecstasy, but not from strangers. I don't know. I don't know them. I guess so. It was from her. She got it from her friend. No, not the friend that she just met there. The friend that. Yeah, she was planning on taking it, and I knew that because Palomino was going to plan on going and taking it up. It's not that stupid. Everyone does it at Rays. I know, oh yeah, Palomino, yeah. Kaylee told her now. Really false, but the way Dawson kind of like reacted was kind of
Andrew,
weird.
Can you ask somebody to turn the lights on?
Andrew!
Like, I would never guess. Hold on, Sam.
Fire!
Hold on, I don't have anyone's number there. They have to turn it on for field one.
Huh?
They have to turn it on for field one. Hello? But I think you should get those messages from Kaylee because I think Dawson was being kind of an asshole. I do think. What? All right. Then we can't just go out and call out Kaylee like that because he was very over dramatic about it.
All right, Betty, bring him home.
Yeah, not really. The fact that she got it from a complete stranger, that was the only issue. That was the only issue, and that's the issue that was false.
Step off.
Rest. Lights.
Well, her friend had it, and then it's her friend's friend.
Play.
So, I guess you could say Kaylee got it from a stranger, but technically. But not really. I think you're thinking of it wrong. Is she supposed to, like, go to, like, an expert herself and get it, or, like, what? Count?
Kulo!
Okay, well, then, well, I, okay.
3-1.
Okay. Okay, well then, we shouldn't be saying, then I think that. Page. Yeah, I know. That's why I thought that you should see it. Basically, it was basically. Apparently, Caleb. Okay. I don't know how much I should be talking about, actually. I think, yeah, because, yeah, I think you should just, it has to be Kaylee who tells you, because I don't want to say anything, and then it blow up in my face, you know what I mean?
Put that one in the bank.
Oh, baby.
Please out. I stepped on Okay, bud. Oh, good job. Great. Good eye, kid. Joey, be patient. Be patient. Let him pitch to you, kid. Choke up, be a hitter.
1-2.
Good eye, kid. Woo! Hey, that catch was love. Tipped it. Let's go. Be a hitter.
Bring him home, Joey.
Good eye. Hey, Shelman, be patient, kid. Be patient. Be patient, kid. Good eye. There you go, kid. You're ahead of him. You're ahead of him. Wait for your pitch. There you go. Get some. Choke up and be a hitter. Choke up and be a hitter. Battle. That wasn't outside, huh? If the catcher's got to slide over, I think that's part of the outside.
A good amount of warnings.
I watched TV.
Go, Logan.
Nice.
tight.
Throw it!
Stand the bomb, he'll burn your head. Focus here.
Logan, he's not even off the bag. Get back and catch.
Go!
Throw him the ball, Logan.
One more. Play.
Come on.
I think this team is out of order.
Who?
This team, and I think they're talking about them. I just realized that I know it's a team.
So it's just box, straight call, no warning at all. No,
well, you guys both got. You guys both got.
It's not through a pitcher. Like the pitcher has no instruction, warning.
Before.
So it's just. Okay,
Hurst. It is 27.
New pitcher comes in, warning. No, okay. But then after that, the box is box.
The warning
is when the new pitcher comes in.
So it's like, so when the new pitcher went in there, he told them the warning.
Yes, I guess. Just
make sure for them to say.
What was that?
The board said they each individual get a warning when they go out there. So it's, I was wondering if it was the same.
Yeah, yeah, he gave him the warning. He showed him. Okay.
So it's not if he does it.
What was that?
It's not if he actually does a block, it's before he even starts pitching.
Yes. Okay. So, when a new pitcher comes, okay, he'll give him. He comes
he'll
set.
Tell him out
there. Yes. He comes set, can move his shoulders, okay, you must come set for at least 2 seconds, okay? And then if you want to pitch, just step on, you can always, there's no more pop in. Okay, yep, everything good? Yep, okay, let's go. This new pitcher?
Come on, bro.
time.
Bird, can you give me more baseballs, please? Like two? Thank you.
Thank you.
What's up, youngest one?
Let's see here, kid. Don't crush my glasses.
I didn't crush your glasses.
They did. They like, went in.
No, they head. Didn't.
There you go.
Is this my money? It's not. Are you sure? It looks like my money. I think this is mine.
Stuck
yeah.
Like
pushes
a fire
out
of my head.
Robert.
I'm sorry. I was just trying to give you a hug,
you asshole. Let's go! Play!
There you go! What are you doing with this? Hey, is he
kidding?
He's safe. I know, I didn't even
listen. Did she hear that? Hey, so what was the problem earlier?
It was not my fault.
It was not all your fault.
It was not all my fault.
You don't know what to start it off. Oh, good God Almighty. So the coach never reported him?
No.
But I wrote him down, so. I should have, you know what I should have done? I should have put.
You should have been a good person.
I should have put his name on
the top. They report their picture. Who is it?
Did
they come
they
up
did.
To you?
Yeah.
He's gonna come help you out. You gonna get your money, give him the money? I'll pay him. That's my linebacker. You know that's my right hand man for 4 years of my life. JD. Where's Caitlin? Here he is. Anyway.
Here he is.
Oh, hold on. Let me deduct that 10 you owe me.
Make sure you're loading early, though, right?
No, right here.
No, right here.
Caitlin's. New picture of Noah.
What's his last name? Hey, you know what I would do?
Thank you.
Oh my, lost word of the Jew right now.
That's what I'm saying. See why right here?
What's this video?
What? You're
on the
mic, right?
That was his video.
All right, buddy. Hey, now, who's him? I'm going to be over there right now.
All right.
And get that. What's up with the video camera, dog?
I don't know, dude. I've been standing right here the whole time. Is this allowed right here?
I'm doing it all year.
Hey, I hate that. Hell no. You don't need to film it from back there. Go film it from the dugout.
I didn't need another complaint on me.
Hold
him!
That's true. God, I was really like, blowing everything else.
Don't, you heard that.
Was that Rosé over there, dog?
Huh?
Is that the Rosé right there? That I found Rosé?
Oh,
no.
Yeah.
His argument was that I wrote the kid's name down still.
Let's go,
And he was like, but she wrote her name.
Your face is big up,
I know.
It looks really good.
Thank you.
You are super welcome.
What?
I hope to make you feel good.
You are super welcome.
What?
You are super welcome.
What the fuck did you say?
I'm making a joke. It's my own joke in my head.
What the fuck?
I need to move on. This is where my pitch count goes.
Wow, you're being mean. I don't like you. Wow, you're a real asshole. I'm gonna go on this one and pay my life. Alright, play it.
Andrew!
Yes,
I'm ready. How's
he
out of order? You seem like you got a lot of problems coming your way today.
I got a lot of problems, and I
got so many problems.
Like, I created a lot of problems.
What was the phone call?
I don't have time for this.
What was the phone call?
Just issues.
Issues with what?
With people and myself.
No, you don't have people yourself. What are the issues?
Nothing.
Well, you got a boy drama?
No.
No. Why do you say it like that?
And...
Okay, well, what's the problem, dude? Okay, so your issue is an essay?
No,
What do you fucking mean? I always critically think, nigga. I don't get it.
I hate it.
If you just keep teaching me shit, I will apply it. I don't get what the critic, if you just sat there and told me to think about it, I don't get it. Well, you're taking the class.
Oh, I have to.
Oh, really?
This is my last one. I mean, I've done with English forever and never
in my life. Really?
Yeah.
Are you a serious one?
Yes. Forever and always.
Are you really?
Forever and always.
This is like got rings.
Target,
yeah, you guys suck.
And then we've got all of our secret rings on the bed.
Forever and always.
Forever and always.
Yeah.
Since I was four years old.
You're about to be on the Eagles game, so. Eagles tribe.
No, you're
a band
lighting.
I'm not the Eagles, so. Donovan McNabb.
Really?
Yeah.
Dang. That
was
been a bumpy ride.
It's been a very bumpy ride.
Yeah. No,
that's our first Super Bowl ever.
I'm sorry, we have six.
Oh, really? Dude, you are sick. Still ain't shit. Steelers ain't shit. You ain't shit. And you ain't ever finna be shit. The Steelers ain't ever finna be shit.
Two strikes. So
what'd you say?
I said, hey, this guy has never scored against Connor on the other team. They have a Connor number four.
Both of them?
Right?
No.
What
not that crazy.
What a coincidence. Whatever that saying is.
That dumb saying. Oh my god. Ooh. I was bouncing off the plate, boom. No, we got CD score. I'm just playing. I'm just playing. I don't believe that.
I mean, I did care. But, like, that wasn't the issue.
The issue
my
was the coach. The coach
issue did nothing but make him more angry. The one that, like, no matter what I did,
we already beat that stuff.
Yeah. He would have been kicked out.
Two one. Is this your turn?
No.
No?
Yes, it's your turn.
Damn, why are you guys just an attitude? You want to get back at it? You want to get back at it?
No.
That's right.
Back
at it. That's true. I'm about to keep this as my trick to you. I know he knows already.
Yeah, allergies.
Can you fucking look?
Good night, Connor. Hey, me too.
I took half of you too. Look at this.
That's
half of me. This is a boy toy. I hope he doesn't get it. He's right center. It was funny because so much I hope he doesn't. That's not what he did last time. He's doing something different every time.
That was easy.
He made it harder than it was. The other they're trying to make a dive.
The way. I forgot
the rest of my sentence. Hey, no, when was first on the plate, dog?
Huh? What?
I was just talking.
We could have done this game.
I was on from 6 to 8. Couldn't have done it.
From 6 to 8?
Pony. Big boys. Big boys. Nah, I'm just playing, bro. You can ball out. Carissa's the only one that'd be messing up on this field.
I was messing up so hard earlier. You probably couldn't.
Who?
Him.
No?
Yeah.
But she just
said. That's what I was on the phone. Arguing, and I was messing
with
the board. I had it
on here,
I just wasn't
really paying
attention.
Why were you on the phone arguing?
Because sometimes arguments seem to
happen. I know, but what the fuck was it about?
I don't know, honestly.
Yeah, you do.
I do.
Oh my god, why don't you just tell me,
you
big
kid.
Weirdo?
Because,
what? Who is this week? You sticking fucking perks now?
Oh. Are you talking? What are we talking about?
I don't know. You said we.
Oh yeah,
for
we
this.
Got that.
No, I don't know who's we.
Me and myself.
Okay, yeah. I hope that's who you're talking about.
12. 12.
No, 11. Though. So why is this 11?
Because they said Logan Miller.
Yeah, he's not Miller?
No, look. So that's
oh,
the last
shit,
this
they did it. My wife and I have a whole
I have a bathroom. Unless I call Sean Miller. Because I made him call me twice.
Oh,
I feel like I did something.
Can I see the glasses again?
Really?
What have you been doing these days? You've been like just doing something new, just making more.
Oh, I should. I'm eating better.
Really?
I've been eating better. Washing my face, I just need to know. Yeah, eating better than
what I want. That's true. You keep in there.
Listen, I hope someone sees you in here and they ask you for your
reason. Wow, you're gonna go to jail? You're an asshole.
Why are you so tan?
Because some of them will be in town, what? You want to have Mexicans? Book out! Hey, time is out. No. Time's out.
Drinks,
even if he does,
it's
straight. As long as he doesn't get to 35, we won't matter.
What?
I heard something meant like relationship.
Yeah, I do too. Yeah!
Let's go. Alright, well, don't hang out whatever.
You
piece of shit.
Oh, you want me to play golf? Then we can talk.